Time to get up. Max. Time to get up, man.
What time is the potatoes on fire?
Girls, come on, we're gonna be late. Come on, wake up. Everyone's woken up. We are pretty much ready to go. Everyone's in their poised, ready to go positions. But we are on the road. It is 5 a.m. And the park opens at 6. We were told by the people that we bought tickets from and other people in the park yesterday that they were expecting people to camp out all night to get at the front of the line. So we'll see. We'll see if there's thousands of people there and we are at the very last, or if people have done what we've done and turning up when the park opens. We'll see what happens. We're in Disney World, guys. Oh, and you can just see the spires of Black Spire. Just about see them lit up, look. Car park's full. Look at that. There's a lot of people here already, which is not unexpected.
I'm gonna have to
go. Oh, what? You're kidding me. Can you please park in New Jersey? It's going to take us as long to walk as it did to drive here, I think. We're here.
We are here.
We're literally parked in a different country.
Which we're used to.
That's true.
I don't have an account on Disney.
All right, we need our tickets.
Get them out.
Tickets.
Oh, they're letting people in. I'm guessing they're just all the like rides aren't open.
Yeah.
Oh, this is
pretty cool. Everyone's heading to Black Spire. We're in. Morning. They've given us some cool guides, look, for opening day. Very cool. So we'll see what happens when we get there.
Hi, guys. Thank you. You know where Princess Leia shops for clothes? Dark Mall. Everything's half off.
That was good, actually. That was a good dad joke. Woo! Woo! Yeah! Is this the line? What's going on here? It's a long line.
We're actually gonna get in that line.
So we are in the line for Smugglers Run, which is not even in the park yet. We are here by the sci-fi drive-through, drive-in diner.
Oh, I like that.
And we are waiting to get in the ride. So I've left them in the line to scout out what is going on. So this is the line for Smugglers Run. It's 6.5 hours long. So it's 5:45 in the morning, and this park is completely full already. Absolutely heaving, which is crazy. I've already heard some people saying that they're gonna skip out on the line for Smugglers Run because it's over 6 hours long. We'll see what happens. And people are still coming in. So if you wonder what the backstage stuff at Disney is, it's just more line. Because they've just created a line backstage for Smugglers Run here.
But there are umbrellas and fans.
We are now heading back in the opposite direction.
Oh, get ready for a fan.
Oh, fans. Oh, that's nice.
that's nice.
It is incredibly humid today. It's a hot, hot, hot night slash morning.
300 minutes.
Okay, there is some daylight appearing. We are apparently now emerging from the backstage area where there's still a huge line.
We're just at the gate. No, we've actually made
but
it.
But hats off to Disney. They are doing a very good job of managing this crowd.
I'm actually like nervous because I'm excited.
Are you looking like this?
I'm happy.
Same face.
I am, which one is it? I am excited.
Excited.
Filled with travellers, that's us. Smugglers,
it's definitely filled with travellers.
And even some of your favourite heroes and villains.
Ooh. Me!
No, I'm just kidding.
You are a villain.
Villains.
You're covered in villains.
There it is, guys.
Ooh. Ooh.
How's it look, Max?
Ooh.
Is that meant to be a Wookiee?
No.
It's just me going, ooh.
That was beautiful. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. That was beautiful. It reminds me of the way they cut through the ice in Empire Strikes Back.
I already love this place and I've only seen one person dressing up. I just want to see some stormtroopers.
Oh yeah.
Walking around.
Our data pads have now lit up. Now we're in Galaxy's Edge. This is very cool.
Really good hacking. I'm on 12 credits already.
Alright. Great, guys. Welcome.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh, that's so cool. It's like interacting and everything.
One of my favorite Star Wars vehicles ever. An A-Wing. This is cool. It's chewy, look.
Too busy taking photos.
Okay, we've just seen what the Coca-Cola looks like. That's got to happen. Whoa, look at that.
Look at that.
That's very cool.
Wait, what's the other thing? Awesome.
Is that Rey?
The Empire's looking for her. She needs to run. Hold it from the bottom and just hold it. It's like a thermal detonator, Danny. Drink from a thermal detonator.
I'm here for my lesson.
It's a sand speeder, Danny.
Max, do it in front of this. Do it in front of this.
The coolest thing about this speeder, it's actually hovering.
So cool. Just chilling. I want to work here.
Just push us forward on the line here. So we didn't realize we've been in the line all that time for the Slinky Dog Dash.
What?
We're in Toy Story Land. It was the wrong line.
My bad.
We are getting closer. Just waiting in line now near the blue milk stand. Oh yeah, old stormtrooper stuff.
When they paid, they said, oh, that'll be 6 credits.
Oh really? Credits?
Yeah.
That's cool. Look at how cool that is. Try hacking it. Oh, what'd you do, Max?
Maybe he didn't ask very much. we're getting our first glimpse of the Millennium Falcon.
Becca's data pad is dead. She's been doing a lot of hacking for the Resistance.
Having a lot of fun with this app.
Max and I are taking jobs, but Max, I've just discovered, is working for the First Order.
I'm working for the Rebellion. Hondo just gave me a job to hack something, and I told him that once I got the hack that he needed to pay me more money, and he did. It's so close now! Hawkins right behind you, Lee.
How long have we been in this line now, Faith?
3.5 hours.
What time did we get here?
5 a.m.
Falcon and it didn't go well, but it was very loud.
Well, so the new light was there and all the lights underneath, and then it went.
All right, we're about to go in.
Wow.
Less than respectful and caring.
Look, stormtrooper uniform. It smells like a workshop in here. It's really cool.
I love that metal. 4 hours down, 2 to go.
Oh, look.
Just noticed I found a novel solution for storing spare parts in that droid's body.
We're now in this tiny tunnel, which I think is going to lead us to a perspective of the Falcon.
There will be.
What is that? How could that have happened? We don't even believe our ion disruptors. They're illegal. You know that.
Shipton. Well, you know, I had a bad feeling about that last group, but this is the group I've been waiting for, yes! Come in! I have an opportunity for you all that is better, dangerous. I was going to say profitable. You think I'm so heartless I would send my friends into danger? You insult my honor, and believe me, I have very little honor to insult. Hello, my friends. I am Hondo Onaka, and this is Onaka Transport Solutions. Today, I am offering the opportunity of a lifetime. I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy. Pilots to navigate, engineers to operate the ship, and gunners to defend the shipments. And that is where you come in. For some very fast and very profitable expeditions. Chewbacca, my fine furry friend! Yes, as we agreed, you let us use the ship, we'll get you the supplies you need. It's a win-win! You help the Resistance, and I get all the profits. What? The First Order would never know we were there. Okay, it's time to go, so, bye-bye. We better go before he changes his mind. Move along, my friends. Listen carefully and remember, the better you work together, the more you earn. Your lives and my it depends on it. Now go, 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 go.
Oh, wait, it feels like we're going on an airplane. What?
Yeah,
yeah,
for you. Until we're ready, feel free to explore and look around at the balcony. Checking out the red credentials.
We are now inside the Millennium Falcon.
Well, you're in the back. So
this is so cool.
So cool.
This is so cool.
I'll take my pilot. You guys are going to the door on the right. Door on the right. My gunner. My door on the right.
You are pilot, gunner, engineer.
Is that cage for Chewy? It's for Peaches.
What?
How are we doing, guys?
I want Agent Chewy. So let's press that white button.
This is amazing.
A brand new flight crew. Good luck to you all. You might need it. Today's flight takes you to the planet Corellia. You will be intercepting a first order train shipment of coaxia. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. Now, despite what you may have heard, my friends, when you work for Onaka Transport Solutions, there is no need to worry. Everything is precise, professional, and... What do you mean, system failure? Oh, that's what you mean by system failure. Of course, I repaired the power couplers. I mean, not personally, but I had someone repair them. I think I had someone repair the power couplers. Never mind that. All fine. Access the emergency power supply. Offline. What good is an emergency power supply if it's not ready? In an emergency! This is unacceptable. I have a ship ready, a crew waiting, and nobody is making me any money! Does anyone have a lantern, a lightsaber, a little Sam? This is ridiculous! Follow the crew member and we'll get this fixed right away, my friends. Go, go, go.
I'm so excited.
I've been wanting to do this my whole life!
What's up front? My gunner's in the middle and the engineer's on that, please.
Oh my goodness!
You get the hyperdrive, Daddy. You get I get the up and down.
It looks super cool back there. You can press all those buttons. Okay, here we go, guys.
Pilot on the left. Move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right. Pull back on the stick to fly up. And move forward to fly down. Left pilot, get the boosters. Now let's go get that coaxia. Right pilot, wave the jump to light speed.
You got it.
good company. You'll retrieve 2 containers of coaxium. This would greatly help the resistance. You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud.
Oh no, look! 31% we got.
Oh no.
That was your fault, mate.
Yeah, you
what was wrong.
I think you had 100% repair, but
Over here, just follow the exit signs.
Really?
That was so fun! I got to
face it. Yeah, if it wasn't a 5-hour light, I'd get in it again.
Yeah, me too, because it was over so quick.
Being an engineer, you've got to keep your eyes on the buttons so you can't really see
I want to look back at you guys all the time and see the rest of the cockpit.
Yeah, and you looked back and that's when we died, because you crashed into a rock.
That was Max's fault.
No, it wasn't. He was going up and down. I'm
good pilot.
Look! Look what it is!
God.
In carbonate.
Wait, should I open it?
No. That was cool.